the cable car. Whoa. Going over to Vin Wonders. It's a theme park. It's just over the road from, just over in another island from the Trang. So we're in the car now. It's pretty exciting. I didn't think this was working. It said it wasn't. It said it wasn't going. There was just one problem with getting a transport from the Trang to here. I had to get a grab. I thought there was buses going, but never mind. It was only a couple of quid for the grab. So I don't know what this. It only cost me. It works out to $4. Worth the $4 just for this. So it includes $4 worth of food, apparently. I'll find out when I get there. What's up with this music? See that lit up at night. Here we go, the last bit of it. Well, it's empty. It does look absolutely empty. It's like a lot to discover. Come around and I'll take you with me all the way. Okay, let's get up again. So here's the reception area. Well, the cable car station. Very much like a Disney thing, everything is fake. Oh. Head towards that big building. So it's like Leadenhall Market. They've created a fake world. I'm going to do more of this at night, so I'll probably come back to you at night. I might do a few snippets before then. Yeah.
Quý khách đang được hòa mình trong không gian lễ hội màu sắc của nước Pháp với các vũ công can can nhiệt huyết, năng động và những buổi đá chân lấp váy đặc trưng trong vũ điệu can can truyền thống.
Trang, it's about night. Look at these murals on the wall. I don't know how, I've just had my meal. It was really good. I just had a little bit more than 100,000 dong. Worked out to another 50,000. But it's a lovely sort of omelette thing with meat in it and a chocolate milkshake. So I might come back here on Thursday and make use of the rides, because you have to pay extra for doing the rides. By the time I worked out the extra bit, and some of the rides were closing down when I got there, I didn't realise that this is the deal. So I just thought, and there's a discount for pensioners. So I just thought, oh, let's come here early and really make the most of those rides. So I think Thursday or Friday, see what I do the rest of the week. Unfortunately, I wanted to sit on the beach this morning, and it was overcast a little bit. It started to rain a bit, and I decided against it. Louisiana Brew House, they've got one on the beachfront. This is like the main square. It's the map of the whole place here. Fairyland Castle, that's where all the rides are, through that castle gate. They've done this so nicely, it's just, I love beer. Not even anyone posing there, except for me now. So I would have thought they were losing money from this. There are quite a lot of
shops are shut up. It's a brilliant idea. I don't think the locals could afford to come here all the time. But most of the restaurants here are still open. Amazing. Well, they're not kids. Animals coming out of the shop. There's actually people inside the costumes. Oh, right. Octopus and the crab is the octopus. Come on, octopus.
character. Lung Farm. Lang Farm.
Thank you.